Hello, hello. Good to see you again. The life about the square and circle, the gorgeous Miss Khan. And where is Mr. Thumpy? Is he here yet? Well, he's going to be here with us. There you are. We've missed you long enough. Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Waiting for an encore, Mr. Nikhil Thumpy. Hi, how are you doing? Well, simple set of textbook questions, but yes, these questions are true to your heart. And please don't be so serious. Please come closer. Can we just loosen them up, ladies and gentlemen? They deserve your applause and big smiles from the audience, please. Yes. So, well, tell us something, guys. What was the overall experience working with Leva Krem? I mean, we heard you speak about touching and feeling and almost, you know, embodying the fabric while you were creating. What else did y'all feel unique about creating with Leva Krem?
I have the mic, I'm going to start.
Just go ahead, ladies first.
I think for me, it was a really interesting experience to work with Leva. I was really pleasantly surprised by the way the fabric was. It was natural, it was fluid, it had a lot of movement in it, which is actually perfect.
Yeah, we actually saw that, yeah?
For spring, summer.
Lovely.
You just wear those and twirl around the place. So I think it was a really good experience working with the textile and knowing that it's natural adds to it.
And well, as designers, what was the thought in your mind? What did you want to create? Like, what was your ultimate vision of creating the stellar pieces that you all did with the fashion fabric?
I think with a collaboration like this, it's a great opportunity where you can serve great design for to a large base of audience. And I think with the fabric like Leva, that just became so much easier. On the design table, the fabric did all the talking. It became the starting point to realize the collection. And at the end of the day, you could serve great design in great fabric to an end consumer who's so largely spread across our country. So it was a fabulous platform for that.
Well, and you know, the beauty of the fabric and your designs was that while they were flowy, they were also very edgy. So would you like to comment on your edgy creations,
Mr.
Thumpy?
Well, hi, good evening, everyone. And I hope you guys enjoyed the show. The whole idea for this collaboration was to bridge the gap between desk to date. So for my collection, I wanted to go a little semi-formal. So more than fluid, you saw it a little bit more structured, more tailored. So this is something for a girl who can just pick this outfit to work and in the evening just glam it up and go for an evening date. So that's the whole idea.
Bravo. Okay, so we're going to start from you. All right. Nikhil, please tell us, what's the one word that comes to your mind when you think of Leva Krem?
I think luxury.
Luxury.
That's something which is the
We've emphasized it enough in all our videos. I mean, I guess every woman in this room and beyond deserves the luxury. So thank you. Karishma?
I think for me, with the luxury is a lot of comfort, which I think is so crucial.
So luxury, comfort. And gentlemen, one word each. He never speaks, so you go first.
Sensuous.
Sensuous. All right. And yourself?
I think effortlessness.
Effortless. All right. And my last question. How do you think, you know, the experience of working with this new fabric, working with Leva Krem, is going to change the experience of the fashion game or transform the fashion game?
Well, I think the fact that it's available to a larger audience, that itself is a game changer. So for me, I think that was the bargaining factor of me coming on board to do this, because we can actually cater to a larger demographic. So that was something which was exciting. So that's going to change the game for sure. So you have luxury in a particular budget frame available to a larger mass. It's a win-win.
Thank you.
I completely agree with Nikhil. I think that the fact that it's easily available, widely available, also with the way they're promoting it, you know, you've got the tag on it, so you know what you're getting, you know what you're buying. And I think that's really crucial for the customer too. So I think being able to reach so many people and through so many different designers together, I think that's very interesting.
And India's premium designers. I mean, you're the premier designers of the country. Do you agree, ladies and gentlemen? Yeah? So last chance, please go ahead, share with us the transformational game. I mean, how do you think Leva Krem has been a game changer for the fashion business?
I think it very rightfully so makes luxury demographic democratic. And I think that is the biggest essence of this entire collaboration. Everybody has right to feel sophisticated, luxurious, and Leva does that for everybody, for every woman sitting out there in their households. And it's great to be part of this this new venture, absolutely.
Ha ha ha. No. All right, ladies and gentlemen, with that, teacher ma'am ke questions khatam ho gaye. But well, thank you. Thank you so very much for being here with us this evening. You truly added the stars and the luxury to Leva Creme. Thank you so much. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, with that, I'm going to request our third on the list. Please welcome Mr. Anant Bhagwati, a partner in Bain & Company and an all-rounder in every sense of the word. Thank you so much, gentlemen, for being a part of our jury. Thank you very much for sipping unlimited coffee, eating a lot of cookies, but coming up with the best of the best in their categories. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to request Mr. Rajiv Gopal and Mr. Dilip Gaur to kindly felicitate the legends who are here with me on stage by presenting them with special mementos. Ladies and thank you, sir. Thank you very much. Yes, sir. Thank you. Thank you, Professor. Thank you so much, sir. Thank you. Thank you, gentlemen. Thank you. On stage, please. Welcome. Yeah, don't be shy. You can go woohoo. Yeah. Our first segment. Ladies and gentlemen, these awards are called the Spinner Awards. This award is for our spinner partner who has demonstrated the largest shifts from alternative fibers to Birla cellulose fibers during the year. And this award is being presented to Lucky Yarn Tex India Private Limited. In this moment, all I can say is, oi, lucky, oi. Congratulations, sir. Our first winner for the night deserves a louder round of jubilation. थोड़ी स्माइल्स हो जाए यार इतना टेंशन किस बात का है बड़ी सी स्माइल थैंक यू कंग्रेचुलेशंस आवर नेक्स्ट अवार्ड इज फॉर आवर स्पिनर पार्टनर हु हैज डेमोंस्ट्रेटेड द हाईएस्ट ग्रोथ ड्यूरिंग द ईयर इन कंजम्पशन ऑफ मोडाल एंड माइक्रो मोडाल फाइबर्स व्हिच आर एट द कोर ऑफ लीवा क्रेम लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन This award is being presented to Moti Spinner Private Limited. Again, it's you. Welcome, sir. Bahut mubarak ho aapko. Congratulations. Ab ghar pe naya kamra banega. Nayi shelfe lagengi. Kyunki itne sare awards jo hain. Bahut mubarak ho. Congratulations. Congratulations. The small segment is defined as those spinners who have installed a spindle base of 25,000. This award is for our spinner partner who has shown highest growth in consumption of Birla cellulose fibers during the year as compared to the previous period. Ladies and gentlemen, this prestigious award is being presented to Hariharan Spinners India Private Limited. Heartiest congratulations to you. Big smiles, please. Aha, nice. Congratulations, sir. The medium segment is defined as the 25,000 to the 1 lakh spindles. And this award is being presented to our spinner partner in the medium segment. Ladies and gentlemen, please don't feel shy. A huge round of applause to Sri Bhagirath Textiles. जब तक स्टेज पे आ जाए तब तक तो तालियां बजनी चाहिए राइट आई लाइक योर हेयरडू सर रियली स्लिक आई मस्ट से कंग्रेचुलेशंस
Our largest partner award for offering Birla Cellulose in the small segment is being presented to Bharti Spintech India Private Limited. Can we have Bharti Spintech on stage, please? Dekho, wo aa gaya. Congratulations, sir. Very well done. Thank you. Bahut mubarak ho. Congratulations, sir. Ladies and gentlemen, this brings us to our sixth award of the evening. This award celebrates the overall highest consumption of Birla cellulose fibers during the year in the medium segment. Well, since we're talking about Victory, how could we not present this award to Victory Spinning Mills Private Limited? A little more victory in the applause, please. Thank you very much, sir. You are looking absolutely stunning on this ramp. Ladies and gentlemen, let's give him a huge round of applause. See, we always had stairs right at the beginning of the ramp, but it's only him who used it. Congratulations, sir. Kya handsome walk, yes, sir. Very nice. Ab ek bar award ke saath waise hi ramp se jaiye. Bahut mubarak ho. Thank you very, very much, Ms. Ranaut. Thank you. Thank you very much, Mr. Gopal. Congratulations to all our winners. Ladies and gentlemen,
I can't speak for anyone, but I personally love Azan. जब हम लोग तनु मनु की शूटिंग भी कर रहे थे लखनऊ में, सो आई लव यू नो द साउंड ऑफ इट. आई कैन ओनली स्पीक फॉर माई सेल्फ. और कोई भी रिलीजियस एक्टिविटी हो, चाहे वो गुरुद्वारे में हो या भगवद गीता हो या अजान हो, मुझे पर्सनली बहुत पसंद है. और मैं हर जगह जो है वो जाती हूँ, चाहे वो कोई मस्जिद हो, चाहे टेंपल हो, चाहे वो चर्च हो. तो हम लोग तो क्रिसमस मास में भी चले जाते हैं हर जगह. सो ज़्यादा है नहीं. सो आई कैन ओनली स्पीक फॉर माई सेल्फ, बट दैट्स नॉट टू से दैट वट ही सेइंग शुड नॉट बी सॉर्ट ऑफ यू नो कंसिडर्ड. That's his opinion, and you should be respected for that. And I think that's the idea of bringing it to social media, isn't it? So it can be discussed. If that answers your question.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. अच्छा लक्ष्मी बाई की कैसी तैयारी चल रही है? आप रेस कोर्स भी गई थी और वहाँ पे सीख रही, कैसा चल रहा है?
I think it's limited. Just so मणिकर्णिका क्वीन ऑफ झांसी, उसके लिए मैं राइडिंग एंड स्वॉर्ड फाइट आई एम ट्रेनिंग इन दैट. और उसकी तैयारी अच्छी चल रही है. वी आर स्टार्टिंग इन जून फर्स्ट वीक, और अभी हम लोग मई फर्स्ट वीक में वी आर अनाउंसिंग द प्रोजेक्ट इन अ बिग वे. सो यू गाइज विल गेट टू नो एवरीथिंग अबाउट इट ऑन द इन मई फर्स्ट वीक, 4th of May.
सो
Kangana, she is a fashion icon, she is a natural person, and I think a dynamic person. And if you look at the Leva, personality is very similar. It's about flow, it's about freedom from movement, it's about natural. So I think the brand fit is great.
So how has your association, Kangana, been with Leva as a brand and Aditya Birla?
I think we've started together. Leva has you know launched with me, and I see this tremendous growth and love that Leva receives, and I feel so happy. And you know, I feel like a mother would feel for a kid. So I have that kind of a relation and association with them, and they've been extremely kind. And the latest campaign that we've shot has been a huge success. And the fabric in itself is doing great because of the quality, and it is eventually what sustains and remains is the quality, you know, the kind of honesty you make it, and you know how what love consumers they give your product. Eventually it's all about that, and it's a great fabric, as you all can see. I'm getting a lot of compliments. This is Leva Creme, the new fabric that we've launched, and I'm sure it's gonna get more love than you know the fabrics we've launched in the past.
Kangana, iske alawa aapne aaj walk kiya Ramble, to aisi koi memory hai, first memory jo aapne walk kiya on Ramble, is dauran bahut sare
तो आज जो गाना चलाया था वो फैशन का चलाया था. तो मुझे मेरे वो बहुत पुराने दिन, आई थिंक 19 or 20, मैं बहुत छोटी थी, और मैं अपने दोस्तों को बता रही थी कि प्रियंका जब सेट पे आती थी, आई यूज टू गेट सो स्टार स्ट्रक बिकॉज शी वॉज द सुपर स्टार ऑन सेट्स. और हम लोग सब मॉडल्स ऐसे, आई यूज टू बी विद मॉडल्स, हम लोग ऐसे छुप छुप के प्रियंका को देखते थे. सो यहाँ मुझे वो सारे दिन याद आ गए. सो आई थिंक दोज दैट टाइम वॉज द time when I walked on the ramp for the first time.
You take the last question. जब मैं फैशन की बात आती है तो आप पर आकर के नज़रें हो या नाम हो वो टिक जाती है, हम शॉप एग्री करेंगे. तो आज जब आप रैम्प पर चले हो और जब आप कोई ब्रांड आपके पास आता है, क्या वो एक चीज़ है जो आपको हाँ करने पर मजबूर करते
हैं? See, आजकल इतना आई थिंक बहुत ज़्यादा हर चीज़ें कॉन्ट्रोवर्शियल हो रही हैं, लेकिन मैंने शुरू से ही हमेशा चाहा है कि मैं जो भी ब्रांड करूँ वो इस तरह का होना चाहिए कि उसमें डिग्निटी होनी चाहिए, यू नो. सो सबसे ज़्यादा इम्पॉर्टेंट ये होती है कि इट्स नॉट इनसेंसिटिव टू एनी सेक्शन ऑफ सोसाइटी एंड पीपल. बाकी जैसे फैब्रिक है, यू नो Leva फैब्रिक है, इनकी जो फिलॉसफी है, दे रिसाइकल फैब्रिक, यू नो इट्स अ नेचुरल मटीरियल, वेरी कंसिडरेट एंड एनवायरनमेंट फ्रेंडली. सो इस तरह के जो वेरी डिग्निफाइड प्रोडक्ट्स थे, हम भी एस्पिरेशनल होते हैं कि हम लोग उनसे कनेक्टेड हो, हमें ऐसा ब्रांड मिले. सो दैट्स व्हाट आई रियली सीक इन अ ब्रांड.
थैंक यू.
what is so special about Liva Creme?
It's very soft. It's extremely soft, and this is a luxurious version of Liva, and perfect for, you know, like grand affairs, like gowns or party dresses, wedding dresses, and all of that.
Thank you so much.